Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Django Loy. Welcome to my channel. I'm here now at Colhan at Ayala Manila Bay Mall. So this is the latest from Colhan, and this one they call Zero Grand, right? First time ko makahawak ng Colhan na Zero Grand shoe. You know guys, more on ano tayo, diba? Sports shoe. Para ba iba naman guys? And open muna natin to. Siyempre, diba? Yes! This is the product. Very nice. Look at the shoe. First of Colhan. This is the brand new model. Look, guys. See? Look at the outsole. So okay guys, let's talk about the upper. The upper is from, I think they call it canvas suede. Washable siya guys. Hindi siya mahirap linisin, lalo na sa colorway niya. And the shoelace is a little bit thick, but not too much. And the technology of this one is like from, you know, lagi ko ang sinasabi sa inyo, parang sa Nike Adidas. They call it a speed lacing technique. Sa mga nagmamadali dito guys, ah, kasi may mga ganong tao, kagaya ko, pagka may lakad, isang suot, mabilis ang sintas. Ayun ang purpose na. And the tongue, look at the tongue guys. It's like a garter. See? It's like a gusseted tongue, very soft and thin, and the logo, Colhan logo, very nice. And at the back, you see the spoiler of Mustang, right guys? The junk lang guys, spoiler siya. Actually, itong sapatos na to guys, it's like a sports shoe, but casual. Pinag-isa nila. And di ba, kung naalala ninyo, ang Colhan, kilala siya sa mga casual leather shoe. But now, nag-upgrade ang Colhan. Guys, if you know, Colhan, mas kilala siya sa mga leather shoe, formal shoe. Then, nag-upgrade ang Colhan, I think, 3 years ago, 2 years ago. Like now, this is the brand new shoe. And I amazed kasi nga talagang hindi mo akalain na meron palang ganitong ka-soft but not mushy. See? About the outsole, wala na siyang rubber compound, goma, like a, you know, goma ng gulong. Kumbaga, isang compound na lang ang ginawa sa kanya. Pero, na-try ko to, makapit siya guys. See? I will show you. I will show you. Okay guys, itatry ko na siya. Like I said kanina nga, diba? It's creepy. I will try, I will show you. You see the Colhan? Very nice, oh. I feel like I'm a prince. Yan, medyo bago kasi. Yun. Medyo bago kasi. You see? You see the speed lacing technique, I will show you guys. Diba? Ayan ang lagi ko sinasabi. Yan. Magsuot mo siya, diba? Ganyan lang. Ganun siya kabilis. Sintas nyo lang. Tapos. You see? Yung grip niya, makapit, excellent. And the technology is very soft. Midsole niya guys, yun. Grabe. And look at the, in the center of the shoelace. I almost forgot. It's like a running shoe. It's very breathable. It's a nylon mesh. It's like a running shoe. Ang ganda nga eh. Parang casual nga na ginawang sporty yung sapatos ng Kona. Kaya shout out sa inyo, Kona. Salamat talaga na gumawa kayo ng ganito klase sapatos. Like me, I like cushion shoe. I don't like stiff shoe. Kaya so I'm planning to buy this one. Looking forward for another colorway. Guys, what do you think, guys? Panalo ba? Okay, mga kaloidi, please comment down below. What do you think about the colorway? About the price? Is it worth it? Carry bears ba? Maganda? Sa mga Colehan fanatics, what do you think about the new product of Zero Grand Colehan? Alright guys, this is a winner shoe. I love it. Shout out sa inyo, Colehan people, Ayala, Manila Bay Mall, sa mga staff, very very accommodating and very very kind. Hindi kayo magsisisi. Kung ako sa inyo, gusto nyo bumili ng sapatos, na dito lang kayo sa South Area, dito na kayo bumili guys. Talaga may assist nila kayo. Very nicely, ang babayad nila, wala akong masabi. Alam nila ang technology, alam nila kung ano binibenta nila. So guys, maraming salamat. Dito ang magtatapos ang hiling ko, Jungle Lloyd. Sa mga hindi pa ako nato-subscribe, please do like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And please click the notification bell. Kung nyo kakalimutan yan, dali-dali lang yan guys, na support lang. So anyway, God bless you all. And see you in the next one.